The Pangolin Cloud is a community portal for QuickShow and beyond users to share their content and download other content. In this video, we'll show you as a content creator how to upload your content to the cloud. For most things you will want to publish to the cloud, the first step is to save that thing into its individual file type. If that is a frame, save it as a QSB frame. If that is a synth image, save as a synth image. If that is a timeline, save that as a timeline, etc. Once you've saved the file you'd like to upload, be sure you are first logged into the cloud. Then, to publish content to the cloud, we'll go to Tools, Pangolin Cloud Publishing Wizard. Here is where you can start the process to upload content. First, we'll select that file. This is whatever file type you want to share. In this case, I will share a synth image. If it doesn't let you select the file, I'll cover that at the end of the video. Then we'll upload an icon for the content we are uploading. Maximum size should be 192 by 192. I usually just take a snip of my screen of the content in a queue and resize to fit. Here we can give a name to our content and a description to that content. Here is also where you can add an explanation about what that content was designed for, like scan rate, or define channels in a timeline show. Next is where you can add tags to your content to help people search for it on the cloud. You can just press enter to separate the tags. From there, all you need to do is press done. It's important to note all content that is uploaded goes through a quick moderation phase, so it may take a day for your content to be able to be found on the cloud. If your content wasn't allowed to be uploaded in the first part of the wizard, like a Pango script, you may need to upload it using the Publish to Cloud button located in many of the queue type creation areas. Here it is in the Pango script editor. From here, you can go to the Me category and see everything you've uploaded on your account and filter using these buttons. If you decide to change or delete your content, you can do so here. Thanks for watching our quick hints video on the publishing content to the cloud. If you still have questions, feel free to contact our support line by emailing support@pangolin.com.